fine line we put on our reels can be the most important part of our equipment. So we're only as good as this connection. And this is why we should always use a quality line and check it periodically at the knot and 12 to 14 inches from the knot. Run your line through your fingers and feel for nicks, abrasions, and wear and tear. Side check your knot. If there's any doubt, retie.